June 1980. It's my last week of school and 2 days before my 16th birthday. For one last exam, but got very little time for last minute revision.
Some people think little girls should be seen and not heard, but I think, oh, bandage up yours! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Have you finished?
Yes, miss.
Jesus. We may as well go.
I think Mary's finished too, sister.
Who?
Mary.
Where?
Mary.
Where on my chair?
There on the chair, right there. Little mouse with clogs on.
Get up and get out.
You wouldn't sell me any fags.
God, I'm gasping, man.
That's a bloke who killed himself.
Oh.
Hung himself.
Oh.
Nice looking, isn't he?
He's lovely.
I don't know why he killed himself, though, man. Maybe it's because he was feeling old or didn't have any more songs left in him. That's what happens, you know. Oh, they can be bloody brilliant songwriters. Then they don't have any more ideas, and it's usually because they get old or don't like the other blokes in the band. He's from Manchester, but I don't reckon that's the reason why he killed himself, because I've been to Manchester, and it's much better than London. Posher.
Not going to Ireland this summer. Can't afford it.
I'm going to write for this paper one day.
Thought you were doing drama.
Yeah, there won't be no money in that. When you're a music journalist, you get records for free and you get into gigs for free with pass.
God, that sounds all right.
And the boys in the bands want to get off you, so you say nice things about their band in the paper.
I wouldn't mind a job like that.
Nah, you wouldn't like it. All the music's punk, new wave and modern stuff. You have to be really, really into it. Oh. And you get to go to America to interview their bands.
I'd interview Clement Burke.
He's a drummer from Blondie.
Oh, I like them.
Got the same name as me, so I see if we were cousins.
Come on.
In England, I'd interview Paul Weller, Joe Strummer, Jerry Dallas, Johnny the God Rotten, Polystyrene,
and Paul Simonon. He's really, really sexy.
I don't know any of them.
Yeah, you do. Jerry Dallas is behind the whole two-tone thingy in the special.
You've done too much, much too young. Now you're married with a kid when you could be having fun with me.
Oh, yeah.
Don't want to be rich, don't want to be famous.
You really need to get into some good music, man. I'll do your tape.
Would you? You going to the pub tonight?
Oh, no, I'm an evening shift at a long drip. Wish I had a job.
I'm on loads of money now, because the lady who's worked there the most has shown me how to fiddle with the machine, so I get to keep all the 50p's I get for doing the service. I push a little button around the back, and I put the money in.
Blimey.
Don't tell anyone, though, because she could get the sack. She's got about 20 million kids.
She get me a job then?
I don't know that sort of power, man. I'll ask, but times are hard, Mary. Times are very hard.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I've got nothing lined up for September.
Oh, no, you'll be all right. You're pretty. You could have a rich husband in a couple of years.
I'm not pretty.
Yeah, you are. You're real sweet.
Aww.
I'm the prettiest in the school, but better than most. I'm a dog, man. That's why I have to wipe my bum off.
I'll blame Thatcher.
Hey, don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie.
You're a nutter.
I just can't control my feet. I can't believe it. It's them, it's the Clash.
Who?
The Clash.
Who's that?
The Clash. The Clash, man.
Blimey, what are they doing here?
I don't know, man. What do I do?
What do you mean?
I've got to go talk to them, haven't I? That's Joe Stromer over there. I've got to go say something like, hey, Joe, where are you going with that gun in your hand?
Hey?
What do I do? What do I do?
What's the autograph?
I can't do that,
man. Why not?
Well, that's not cool. They're punks, king of the punks. They'll probably tell me to F off. Or they might gob on me. I really don't want them to gob me. Oh, my God, they're sexy for someone. I'm going to wet myself.
What about your paper?
Huh?
Ask them to autograph your music paper. It might make it valuable. My mum's got a Rover's Return beer mat signed by Ronnie Drew. Says it's worth a fortune. It's a Coronation Street Dubliners combination. Says it makes it rare. That paper's got that devil on the front, God love him. This sale might be worth something in the future, but if they sign it, who knows who paid what for it?
You're a brain box. Right, we've got to be cool. Don't you say anything. We'll just walk over and act like we're not bothered. Ready? Go.
Hey, Joe. Where you going with that gun of yours?
Hey, girls.
Is that a gun in your pocket?
Hey?
What's on this, Joe?
Sure.
Might make it worse, I mean.
Okay, cool.
I could sell it.
You got a pen?
What?
I need a pen, babe.
You'll need a pen.
Why aren't you in school?
We finished.
We had exams.
We don't have to go back if we don't want to.
We're going in on Friday for flag fight.
And we're going to burn our uniforms in the playground.
You want the guys to sign it as well?
Oh, yeah, please.
You lot, come here. Kid thinks this could be worth some money if we sign it.
Sure. Yeah. Hello.
Hi, Mick. Right, Topper.
Right.
Hello.
Hello, Paul.
Can I sign that?
You can do what you like. Oh, thanks, Paul. Can I interview you? I'm going to be a music journalist.
Well, we haven't really got time now, babe. We're going on the road.
Oh, yeah, you're on the road now, aren't you?
That's a cool job, though.
Yeah, it's a cool job, man. I'm going to be the next Julie Burchill.
Oh, we got to go now. Cheers, darling. Oh, you can make a bit of money off that, yeah?
No, I'm going to keep it forever.
Just going to go to bed with it.
Shut up, guy.
See you, girls.
See you, Joe.
Hey, man, what's that?
Oh, yeah. I did a bit of a lino cutter. It didn't bleed much. I'm going to get it Indian inked. I might get a tattoo, but that costs more, doesn't it?
Not in my name.
Eh?
Not in my name, sweetheart. Never hurt yourself. Never destroy your beautiful skin. And never, never do it in my name.
Johnny, be good.
You need a little jump of electrical shockers. Better leave town if you only want another. Nothing stands the pressure of the Clash City Rockers. Nothing stands the pressure of the Clash City Rockers. Nothing stands the pressure of the Clash City Rockers. Nothing stands the pressure of the Clash City Rockers.
Next, some of the UK's top comedians get together in aid of the British Heart Foundation. Victoria Wood presents the Angina Monologues, and it's Joe Brand's Little Cracker, brand new at 9 tomorrow.